At the top of the freight elevator, Greg caught the mad scientist red-handed. He was just finishing off one of his creatures. With a flick of the hand, the scientist pulled a lever. Greg disappeared in a burst of light and was taken to he knew not where. He had no doubt that the boogeyman would soon be hot on his heels.